Your phone has no SIM card installed, so I can't help you with that at the moment.
We have the latest LG K42 here in the studio, and in this video, we are going to focus on the fact that LG is promoting the LG K42 as an extremely strong device just because it has passed something called as a military standard 810G grade test, which we have never heard of before. The MIN standard 810G is portrayed as some sort of military grade testing, and if the phone passes, it's supposed to mean that it's tough because of its strict testing and it's safe from sudden drops and such. The back has a plastic grill type design, maybe supposed to give a proper grip, and the design is nothing special but kind of different to look at but still average. All over the edge is this glossy plastic with a fake metal finish. The body weighs in at a lighter 182 grams compared to heavier 200 gram plus devices we are used to these days. It's been a while since we have seen a device feel somewhat weak in our usual trial bend, so it should be interesting to see how well it can actually do in the bend test. By now, we have gotten used to pre-applied plastic screen protectors on most devices from different brands, including the not so popular ones. But here on the K42, LG have not bothered with the free plastic protector. Also, the tempered glass protection used on the display is undisclosed, so we are not quite sure if the quality is similar to that of Corning or not. So continuing with the scratch test, we are going to test out the scratch resistant quality of this undisclosed tempered glass protection by rubbing it with a heavy duty blade and common items in pockets. As you might know by now, there are quite a few devices out there which actually fail the blade due to poor quality tempered glass protection, not able to match the high standards of Corning glass, which has the best track record on the channel for never failing. How will the unnamed glass protection on the LG G42 handle the blade abuse? Even though the tempered glass protection is not of Corning and is undisclosed, it still manages to handle the blade and passes a scratch test. The LG K42 may have been graded and passed the MIL standard 810G test, which includes protection from excess dew. But the fact remains that it has no IP certified ingress rating of any sort, plus it has no rubber seal on a SIM tray, not expected anyways in budget devices. Also, it's not IP68 water resistant, so dunking it underwater may obviously cost you an expensive trip to the service center. So in the oleophobic test, we are looking for a coating of oleophobic layer on the tempered glass protection. The oleophobic coating will help against fingerprint dirt on the display and will also give a smooth premium feel while operating the display. And as you know, there are a few devices with plastic screen protectors with absolutely no oleophobic coating, proven when water lies flat on the surface. But in this case, the water is forming spherical drops and rolling off the glass, proving the presence of oleophobic coating on the budget LG K42. Unfortunately, the low and distorted audio and headphone icon issue has already started to show even at this early stage of testing. But anyways, let's move on and see if things improve. In the ongoing light splashing round, we are looking out for initial signs of liquid damage like headphone icon issue, screen flicker, or permanent blank screen like in the Redmi Note 8 and 9 due to irreversible motherboard damage. Besides that, we have also had devices with permanent display damage. But the distorted audio and low loudness levels from the external speakers, which we are already facing, is the most common occurrence to happen on non-IP rated devices. And if it lasts for too long, it may signify permanent damage to the display, sound unit, or the motherboard. And unfortunately, that is exactly what is happening on the LG K42. This also proves that the MIL standard 810G doesn't really come to use for water resistance. Next up, moving on to fun stuff with value. From the bend test, let's get some solid video proof about the real life structural build quality of the LG K42. This is our first LG device on the channel, so we don't have any track record of its previous devices in terms of build quality. Though, if you remember from the trial bend, its plastic structure did not particularly feel that strong. And our fear seems to be coming true, since the degree of bend of flex from the first display side bend is way out of comfort zone. There is a loud cracking sound towards the end and the body is totally out of shape. The smooth brake is at the left midframe near the volume buttons, but apart from that, there is no other major damage. The plastic body actually does much better from the second backside bend with somewhat lesser degree of flex, but no other breaks with the body still out of shape. But things take a nasty turn towards the worst from the last bend. The undisclosed tempered glass protection is still intact, but the IPS LCD display underneath is completely damaged beyond repair, and we have not seen such weakness in other devices. The plastic structure is simply not strong enough, which makes the LG K42 fail a bend test due to poor design and build quality. As we know from common sense and knowledge that glass won't survive drops on rough surfaces such as roads, concrete or cement surface. So let's prove it by drop testing the LG K42 on a cement surface and get some more proof if this military grade 810G testing has any value or not. First pocket head drop on cement floor, bottom side facing down. Some heavy scuff marks at the right fake metal edge. Next, second pocket head drop on cement surface, top side facing down. Again, some heavy scuff marks all over the fake metal top edge. Next, third drop, camera unit backside facing down. No damages as yet to the camera unit or glass. Next, last pocket height drop, screen side facing down. The unnamed tempered glass protection fails as expected in the first drop itself, with a good amount of shatter at the bottom leading to a large crack at the top. It's already been proved beyond a doubt that this military standard 810G thing is just a marketing gimmick to increase sales and does not have any practical significance. Anyways, moving on to 1.6 meters high drops next. Bottom side facing the cement surface. Maybe some more scuff marks on the already scratched up bottom edge. Next, second high drop, top side edge facing cement. The fake metal plastic edge has no chance against the rough cement surface. Next, third high drop, backside and camera unit glass facing down. the camera glass fails as it cracks near the flash area. Next, the last high drop you've been waiting for. Display screen side facing cement. Some more additional shatter to the already existing spider network on the screen. The LG K42 is almost a complete disaster in terms of build quality and design, making a complete mockery of the MIL standard 810G. It is highly recommended to always use total protection while using the LG K42.
Your phone has no SIM card installed, so I can't help you with that at the moment.